Hi, I'm Leanne Joshua, and I'm a humor and stress management expert. And I've been thinking a lot about yes and, which is the first rule of improv comedy. Many of you know or may know that I have taught improv comedy both to individuals and to organizations for a very long time. And I have talked about yes and quite a lot. With this pandemic, I have been thinking a lot about yes and how many people have reached the yes. Yes, the pandemic is changing a lot of things, but we don't know what the and part is. We don't know how to initiate and, so I wanted to talk about that for just a few minutes today. And I'm going to give my life as a personal example. So prior to the pandemic, I was a trainer and a keynote speaker. And so my job consisted primarily of going into groups of people in small rooms and in the training part, getting them really close together and doing things physically. So that's done. At least it's done for a long time. So when I look at my life, it's like, yes, I accept that is done at least for now and maybe forever, because I am 63 and a half, and that's close to retirement age or thinking about retirement age. So there's that component as well. So I'm at the and part. What is the and part? Well, that is the part where you use your own creativity and your own perspective, and you focus on not only your needs, but the needs of your family, the needs of your community, and how you can offer something up that combines with this new change that leads you to more creative ways of problem solving, more ways of moving forward in a different direction that may actually end up being even better because you are doing a better job of focusing on what's important rather than what's available at the time. Because prior to the pandemic, we all got caught up so frequently and let's get this done, let's do this. We're busy, busy, busy all the time, just basically chasing dollars and not really fulfilling our own personal health needs, our family relationships needs, our ability to interact with community needs. So the and part for me is making a lot of lists. A lot of lists of what I can do, what I want to do, what would be most effective in my community. For some people, it's doing a vision board. For other people, it's writing in a journal. But the idea is that once you have reached yes, when you're facing a change like this pandemic, and you get to and, the and requires you to be creative and proactive. And if you do that, it's going to be great for your mental health because you won't feel so depressed and anxious about what is yet to come, because you will have a little more control. Thanks, I hope that's helped. It helped me.